A close call for this Florida Highway Patrol trooper. He was almost struck by a hydroplaning car Monday. Police said the trooper was walking to his car while investigating a crash. You see, that's when the driver lost control of a car and hit a highway barrier, narrowly missing the officer who jumped out of the way with not a moment to spare. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.